Okay, 06 Audi A4 S-Type. This is a 2.0 turbo. I just unloosened all these bolts for the valve cover gasket, and it was a little snuggy. And basically all I did, this was kind of a pain. This right here, I just use some, it has a, like a clamp like this, and I usually take wire cutters, kind of like something like this, with the tool that I ended up using. What's that? A pair of dykes like that. And so I had to wiggle this off, wiggle this hose off, and then I came over right about over here and just pried it like that, and the whole valve cover came up. So I'm about to see what this thing looks like, but I still have another, this hose over here, I still gotta undo this one, and once I do that, I should be able to get up under there and see everything.